is an apple tree. And that's a rosette of apple. This is a cooking apple that he recommends. I have a one tree like this. Okay, this is a tree which stays here for many years, and that's another one. The distance between them is about 180 to 2 meters, 180. And this one just probably lasts one season or one and a half season. So just using this space. And as you see here, there are parsnips. And they're using the space between them to grow some lovely pumpkins and winter squashes. Different kind of apples, and again, the winter squash.